Hey guys, what's going on? Hammer Tactical. Today we are getting ready to go to the Hammer Tactical range. It's brand new. It's just starting out, so it's not a whole lot going on there right now, but it's going to be pretty dope here before too long. Meeting up with Rev 76. We're going to do some shooting, practice some three gun probably. See what happens. I brought quite a few guns. They're all back there. I got gear and ammo cans. Then the back seat's completely full of stuff too, or the trunk's completely full of stuff too. So stick with it. More to come. So we have kind of a little drive to get there, but the main thing that we're going to do is go ahead and as soon as we get there, slap together a little something something to shoot at. We did get two targets from shootsteel.com, and we purchased those from a local gun shop in Marion. They're on 309. I believe it's Black Rifle. Don't quote me on that, but honestly, you need to go in and check them out if you're in the Marion area, or if you're in maybe Delaware, Bucyrus, you know, Crawford County, any area that's, you know, pretty close. Go ahead and check them out. It's Marion, Ohio. Go in and, you know, just tell them, hey, tell them you saw some stuff on a video and they're recommended. You know, they'll probably like that. But then went ahead and we slapped this backstop together real quick. Just a quick time lapse.
The original selfie stick right here.
No holes. There's no holes.
This is the birth of the Hammer Tactical range. It's in its infancy. Oh, badass. That was pretty cool.
Need to shoot more.
This is how the pros do it. Bricks explode, you're just like,
that's pretty cool.
I mean, that's incredible.
What was that? What was the other heads? 50 meters at least?
50 meters at least. Right, here we go. Pretty crazy. Wow. Oh, so close. You Try one more mag. One more mag. Oh, it's gonna do a 40.
That's tough.
With steel case ammo.
I would work your way back.
I'm just gonna try it.
Okay. I've seen him do some pretty crazy shit. Wow, what? What?
So where was I when I hit
where were
the,
you aiming?
Well, up and to the right.
That's it. Holstering it. That's it.
Go dead.
Dang, she hit it with you, though.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I sent you the video. You got the video for shooting for the first time.
Okay. Choke up on.
Yes.
Wow, that was silent. What do you think? You hit it. You hit the target.
She did that on her own. All
nice.
On her own. Nice job.
Wow.
Baby.
America.
Yeah.
It's America right there, right?
Yeah, right.